Hello gamers, and welcome back after a very long time to the MRTV server. A lot has happened since I've been away. I've moved house, and so it took me a long time to get my internet sorted. That's why I haven't been posting videos, and also why I haven't been able to be on the server at all. Now this was part of the previous challenge to build the castles. I'll pop a link to the MRTV YouTube channel thing that should have all the relevant videos in the playlist. I'll pop that on the screen now. So this is the red team. This is the Europeans and the one Canadian, Hydrofire. This was the team that I was on. And I did some building of it. I have some footage still on my hard drive, which I can put together and post, along with some other stuff that I've got lying around, which is quite funny. That one over there is the blue team's one. This is Spawn, as you may remember. That's the floating eye up the top. And this over here is something that I am pretty unfamiliar with. This is part of the new challenge. There's an ender portal over there in that little sort of pillbox thing. So I guess I'll check that out and have a little look around. But I wanted to make this video because this is my MRTV vote video after a long absence. And because of that absence, I have a lot of catching up to do. The votes will be counted in, what is that? A day and a bit, as of recording right now. So I have not very long at all to get, I believe it's around a dozen votes in order to stay in the competition. Oh, here's good old Gecko, just playing around with some bits and bobs, making what looks a bit like some kind of tournament arena thing. You've got kind of seats or stands up on the sides, red and green team on here. So let me just move that on my desk, it's making a knocking noise and it's annoying. What's going on over here? Oh, I assume that's the portal. And then you've got sort of red and green houses. Andy Starr's up here, busy building away with his pumpkin head. There's something I noticed about most of the people on this server. They don't seem to light things up very well. So what else has happened? Yes, the last time I was... Excellent. The last time I was on this server... piss off, spider. The last time I was on this server, I recorded a video about how I was starting to build the fortress, and I also had a little trip to a nether fortress. Now, this nether fortress trip did not go particularly swimmingly, which is why I am now in scrubby iron gear. I've got some diamond boots and a diamond sword. Basically, I got killed by a load of blazes and wither skeletons. Lost all my stuff, had to do multiple corpse runs to try and get it back, eventually didn't, gave up, and now I'm kind of back to square one. I've got this little stash of diamonds here that I've been collecting in my time on the MRTV server. That pumpkin man's gone, that's good. Didn't like him. Sorry, Andy. So yes, I am basically very close to being evicted. There's a sheep down there. Hi, sheep. I need all of the votes I can get right now to stay in the competition. And now that I have internet, in fact, I have better internet than I had in my previous address, means I can start putting out lots more videos, get lots more entertainment and some gossip for you for the server. I'm sure I have plenty of gossip, but I can find some. It'd be quite funny. I have a few ideas of some interesting content to put out. And of course, there'll be another video coming out for the new challenge once I get briefed and get filled in about what needs doing on that. So, if you'd like to see any more content from me, maybe you just really hate the Americans, or maybe one of the other contestants, and you'd rather that I stayed in the competition, and one of them guys went, then you need to click like on this video. This video, right here, yes. This video. Good. Right. For now, I will leave that, and I will get briefed in and start settling myself back into this server and see what's going on and find my way. Thank you very much for watching. Please click like, and I will see you next time.